Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Zohra Sehgal's family. Zohra Mumtaz Sehgal was an Indian actress, dancer and choreographer. She was born as Sahibzadi Zohra Mumtazullah Khan Begum on 27 April 1912 in Saharanpur, United Province of Agra and Oudh, British India. She was raised in a traditional Muslim household in Chakrata. Her father was Mumtazullah Khan and her mother was Natika Begum. Zohra was the third of seven children: Zakullah, Hajra, Ikramullah, Uzra, Anna and Sabira. Sehgal described herself as a tomboy who enjoyed climbing trees and playing outdoor games. Sehgal married Kameshwar Sehgal, a Hindu, despite some initial reluctance from her father. The ceremony was held on 14 August 1942. Jawaharlal Nehru was to attend the wedding reception, but he was arrested a couple of days earlier for supporting Gandhi's Quit India movement. Sehgal had two children, Kiran Sehgal, who is an Odissi dancer. Kiran Sehgal wrote her mother's biography titled Zohra Sehgal, Fatty, which was released in 2012. Her another son, Pawan Sehgal, works for the WHO. Having begun her career as a member of a contemporary dance troupe, she transitioned into acting roles beginning in the 1940s. Sehgal appeared in several British films, television shows and Bollywood productions in a career that spanned over six decades. Sehgal's most notable films include Nicha Nagar, Afsar, Bhaji on the Beach, The Mystic Masseur, Bend It Like Beckham, Dil Se, Saya, Savariya and Chini Kam, and the TV serials The Jewel in the Crown, Tandoori Nights and Amma and Family. At the age of 90, she played the central character in the 2002 film Chalo Ishq Ladai. Considered the doyen of the Indian theatre, she acted with the Indian People's Theatre Association (IPTA) and Prithviraj Kapoor's Prithvi Theatre for 14 years. She has also acted in English language films such as Bend It Like Beckham. Sehgal was awarded the Padma Shri in 1998. Kalidas Samman in 2001 and in 2004 the Sangeet Natak Academy, India's National Academy for Music, Dance and Drama, presented her with its highest award, the Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship for Lifetime Achievement. She received the Padma Vibhushan, India's second highest civilian honor, in 2010. She died in a New Delhi hospital on 10 July 2014 due to cardiac arrest at the age of 102. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.